Hey, my friend. Welcome to this enchanted Halloween meditation, a transformative journey to embrace your true self and celebrate your uniqueness. My name is Lisa Whatley. Thank you for joining me in this mystical visualization. May you allow this serene atmosphere to guide you towards self-acceptance and empowerment. Now, be sure you're in a quiet and comfortable space where you can fully immerse yourself in this experience. Close your eyes and take a deep, cleansing breath in, letting go of any tension or distractions, and exhale slowly, releasing all worries and thoughts, just relaxing and letting go. As you settle into your breathing rhythm, I want you to imagine yourself standing at the edge of a mystical forest. The air is crisp and cool. And the trees are adorned with gold, red, and orange leaves, creating a magical canopy above you. The path before you is illuminated by the soft glow of flickering jack-o'-lanterns, guiding your way into the heart of the forest. Notice that with each step you take, your surroundings become more enchanted. You can hear the distant laughter of woodland creatures and the gentle rustling of leaves in the wind. Allow yourself to let go of the outside world and fully embrace this moment. And as you continue walking, you notice a clearing up ahead. In the center of the clearing, there's a small, glowing bonfire. Its flames dance with a mixture of colors, casting a warm and comforting light. As you walk towards the bonfire, you can feel its gentle warmth on your skin. Now, sit down in front of the bonfire and take another deep breath in, inhaling the scent of wood and autumn leaves. And as you exhale, once again, imagine releasing any stress or negativity that you've been carrying, noticing that the flames seem to respond, flickering more brightly as they absorb your worries. Take a moment to focus on the costume that rests beside you. It's as if this costume has been waiting patiently for you, crafted with intricate details that mirror the essence of your being. As you observe it, notice the colors, textures, and symbols that adorn it. Each aspect of the costume is a reflection of your strengths, talents, and the unique qualities that make you who you are. Now, with a gentle touch, pick up the costume and hold it in your hands. As you do, you can feel a gentle, pulsating energy emanating from it. This energy resonates with the parts of yourself that you might have kept hidden or underestimated. It's a reminder that within you lies a tapestry of abilities, aspirations, and potential, waiting to be fully embraced. As you begin to put on the costume, you might notice a mix of anticipation and curiosity building within you. With each piece that you don, whether it's a mask, a robe, or an accessory, sense how it becomes an extension of your identity. As the fabric touches your skin, you might feel a tingling sensation, almost as if the costume is merging with your very essence. As the costume envelopes you, a subtle transformation begins to unfold. This isn't just about wearing a disguise. It's about embodying your true self, unapologetically. Feel the layers of self-doubt and inhibition begin to peel away with each garment you put on. The weight of expectations and judgments from others starts to dissolve in the light of your self-acceptance. Notice how your posture changes as you fully embrace this transformation. Your spine straightens. Your shoulders relax. And a newfound sense of confidence radiates from within. You stand taller, more grounded, and ready to face the world with authenticity. And as you stand before the bonfire, bathed in its warm glow, let the flames mirror the flames of transformation within you. The bonfire represents the alchemical process of self-discovery, where your true essence is revealed through the melding of your strengths and vulnerabilities. You are a living embodiment of both light and shadow. And in this moment, you acknowledge and celebrate all parts of yourself. This costume is a reminder that you are not defined by a singular aspect of your being, but by the harmony of your entire self. It's a testament to your resilience, your growth, and your capacity to evolve. As you peer into the bonfire, let go of any lingering doubts or fears. Allow the flames to consume them, leaving only the glowing embers of your authenticity. Noticing now that around you, the forest creatures have gathered, drawn by the energy of acceptance and self-discovery. They watch you with curious and encouraging eyes, acknowledging your journey towards self-awareness. As the night deepens, the stars above start to shine brightly. Imagine that each star holds a wish, a desire for your well-being, growth, and happiness. Take a moment to make a silent wish for yourself, trusting that the universe is listening. Feel a sense of unity with the world around you, the forest, the creatures, the stars, all connected in this sacred space. Know that you are an integral part of this cosmic tapestry. As this meditation comes to an end, slowly stand up and thank the bonfire for its warmth and illumination. As you start to walk back along the path, carry with you the sense of enchantment, self-acceptance, empowerment and connection that you've discovered during this journey with you. Open your eyes, wiggle your fingers and toes, grounding yourself in the sensations of your physical body. And when your spirit calls for empowerment, reflection, and self-acceptance, I welcome you back to this space. Remember, you are a unique and wonderful being, worthy of love and celebration. Until our paths cross again in the next meditation, I wish you well in your journey. Walk gently and with love. Sweet blessings, my friend, with peace and love from my world to yours. Namaste.